Were Pumbaa's better at this than Timon's? Timon just wasn't having it. She did not want to come out at all. So I used a little trick, which is just to give her a sunflower seed so that she runs back into the coconut, then pick up the coconut and put her in the playpen. Now this next step is very important, and it's to appreciate the work of the gerbil architects. So I'm saving some of the bedding from their nesting box and some cleaner bedding from down below. I'm not saving too much at the moment because their noses are getting slightly irritated, so I'm changing most of it to hemp to see if that helps. Thank you. be careful when you're tipping your bed in that you don't tip it too much. I leave a little bit of room at the top of the tank to allow them to stand upright, but looking at it now, I probably could have added a bit more bedding.